and welcome. Over the past decade, the performance of a smartphone camera has improved immensely, changing the way we take pictures forever. To make mobile image sensor even better than it already is, Samsung continues to push innovation through higher resolutions and multiple cameras. Today, I'm proud to introduce ISOCELL JN1, the industry's first mass-produced 50-megapixel image sensor with 0.64 micrometer pixels. Up until now, the ultra-high resolution was exclusive to flagship and high-end smartphones. However, this new breakthrough in micro-sized pixel technology will allow more people to experience awesome details. And now, without further ado, here is ISOCELL JN1, the image sensor built for awesome cameras everywhere.
Hello everyone, thank you for joining us today. Before we dive further into our latest innovation, I'd like to quickly go over what image sensor is and what Samsung has achieved so far. Image sensor is very similar to our eyes, well, retina in our eyes, to be more exact. Like the retina which converts the light received into neural signals for our brain, image sensor converts the light into digital signals and then sends it over to a mobile processor. Samsung released its first image sensors in 2002, almost 20 years ago. And since then, Samsung has continuously been at the forefront, pulling the industry forward. The year 2019 was quite a memorable year for Samsung, as we've achieved two technical breakthroughs in mobile image sensor. The industry's highest resolution at 108 megapixel, and the industry's smallest pixel size at 0.7 micrometer. Why is this important? Well, because the two achievements show our ability to integrate more number of pixels while keeping the sensor small enough to fit in a slim device. Even after we have hit our big milestone, we continued forward and broke our own record again with ISOCELL JN1, the industry's first manufactured 0.64 micrometer image sensor.
Thank you, Ren, for going over the ISOCELL's path of innovation. Now, let's go through some key details of the new JN1. Recently, more and more smartphones in the high to low range are replacing 8 to 12 megapixel with super high resolution cameras, making 32 to 48 megapixels the new norm. To meet this new demand for small size image sensors with high resolution, ISOCELL JN1 was designed early on with 0.64 micrometer pixels, with 50 million pixels packed in 1 over 2.76 inch optical format size. JN1 is arguably the smallest 50 megapixel sensor available today. And this makes it highly unique and beneficial in its own way. Currently, 1 over 2.8 inch optical format size is the most widely used and preferred size in mobile image sensors. This is because it is well suited for both front and rear facing cameras and helps a smartphone design to stay slim and sleek. At 1 over 2.76 inch, JN1 is fully compatible with 1 over 2.8 inch in size and can fully utilize its camera-related components, such as lens and modules. This allows the device manufacturers to upgrade camera resolution on their devices to 50 megapixel with ease. JN1 does not just make the resolution better, but it also makes a slimmer design possible. Due to its small size, JN1's camera module height can be reduced by around 10% when compared to a 48 megapixel sensor with 0.7 micrometer pixels. Being compatible with 1 over 2.8 inch also makes JN1 a perfect choice for front-facing and all types of rear cameras, including wide, ultra-wide, and telephoto. Except for the main wide camera, sub-cameras generally use 16 megapixel resolution or lower sensors due to space limitations. But with JN1, even the sub-cameras can now offer higher resolution, delivering significant improvements such as 4K video at 60 frames per second and high zoom ratio without compromising the module height. With such high versatility, ISOCELL JN1 allows the device manufacturers to save engineering and sourcing resources.
But making a pixel smaller is a very challenging task. Image sensor needs to capture enough light with pixels that are approximately 100 times smaller than the average thickness of a human hair. Samsung's answer to this challenge is ISOCELL, a pixel technology developed in 2013. ISOCELL is a compound word made up of isolate or ISO, the standard for light sensitivity, and cell. ISOCELL adds a barrier around each and every pixel that brings both crosstalk reduction and charge storage capacity increase by up to 30% each. Recently, ISOCELL was upgraded to version 2.0. The first phase of ISOCELL 2.0 improved the pixel's light sensitivity by around 15%. For JN1, an enhanced version of ISOCELL 2.0 was applied, adding up to 16% more boost in sensitivity. For brighter and more vivid results, JN1 features Tetrapixel technology. In daylight or outdoors, Tetrapixel reorganizes the color filter array into a traditional RGB format using a remosaic algorithm to produce highly detailed images. In the evening or indoors, Tetrapixel merges JN1's 4 pixels to imitate single large 1.28 micrometer pixel for an incredible low-light photography.
For further improvement in picture quality, ISOCELL JN1 comes with a Smart ISO. A Smart ISO intelligently selects between high and low ISO level according to the illumination of the environment for optimal light to electric signal conversion. Generally speaking, many image sensors have high ISO as a single level of amplifier to help brighten up the images. While this might be sufficient in most cases, amplifying the light signal received in a really bright setting may wash out details due to oversaturation. JN1 is able to save more essential details in bright settings by using low ISO and produce brighter results in the dark with high ISO. A Smart ISO also comes in handy when in a mixed light environment. A Smart ISO simultaneously produces two different readouts, one using low and another using high ISO, and merge them together via mobile processor to create more perfectly balanced high dynamic range image.
Now let's talk about autofocus. When taking pictures of your constantly moving pet or the fleeting precious moment, there may be nothing more important than a fast autofocus. Face detection autofocus, or PDAF, is one of the most popular autofocusing methods used in modern smartphones. Super PD is one of Samsung's autofocusing technologies. It has autofocus optimized micro lens over 1 out of 32 pixels to detect and check the difference between left and right phases to get in focus. For faster focus, even in low light, ISOCELL JN1 is equipped with upgraded double Super PD technology. With twice the focusing agent density, Double Super PD offers the same level of AF performance as Super PD, even with about 60% less illumination. To sum up, our new 50-megapixel ISOCELL JN1 is the first of our upcoming new lineup of 0.64 micrometer sensors. To capture and produce images in the most awesome way possible, JN1 comes with various advanced sensor technologies, including Tetrapixel, Smart ISO, and Double Super PD. Being compatible with popular 1 over 2.8-inch optical format size, JN1 is our recommended choice for all kinds of rear and front-facing cameras. ISOCELL JN1 is currently in mass production, and new smartphones powered by JN1 may become available in the market in the second half of this year. And now, let's answer some of the questions we've received. Okay, here are the three most asked questions. First question, will we see ISOCELL JN1 in the next generation premium devices? Miguel, how about you take this one?
Well, JN1 is a highly versatile solution that can be used for and fit into main, sub, and even front cameras. So yes, you may expect to see JN1 in premium devices for sub cameras. But for main rear camera, it may be unlikely, as the sensor is geared more toward the volume zone smartphones. All right, next one is yours. It's great that 50 megapixel can snugly fit into a smartphone, but wouldn't ISOCELL JN1 small 0.64 micrometer pixel size affect the quality of photo?
Yes, pixel size does matter when it comes to quality of photos. But with large-sized pixels, it's almost impossible to increase the resolution, as the space available for camera is limited. To deliver a small-sized 50 megapixel image sensor with high color fidelity, we haven't just reduced the size of the pixel, but also significantly diminished optical loss, improved light sensitivity, and reduced noise through advanced technologies such as ISOCELL 2.0, Tetrapixel, and Smart ISO. Okay, last one. When can we expect the image sensor to have human eye-like resolution? What do you think?
Well, ISOCELL's ultimate goal is to bring human eye-like resolution and quality to mobile phones. But at current pixel size, such high resolution would have huge camera bump, which would be not pleasing to see or to have. To achieve our goal, we will not only continue to bring innovation to pixel technology, but also provide a total camera solution with core photonics for an amazing picture quality.
Thanks, Miguel. Well, I hope we've answered some of the questions you may have on ISOCELL. Thank you, and happy snapping.
While we make advancement in ultra-small pixel technology, we also offer product in big pixel category as part of our two-track strategy. Last February, we've unveiled our biggest 50 megapixel sensor, ISOCELL JN2 with 1.4 micrometer pixels, and today ISOCELL JN1. Samsung has made amazing stride in sensor innovation and will continue to do so. We will be back soon with more 0.64 micrometer sensors this year, so please stay tuned. Thank you. And stay safe.